My experience at ICA was really great. I'm really glad I had the chance to do this experience. I started here in January, and we're now in May. And yeah, my role was to help during the visits of the CIM in the CIMAG, especially with the school children. And I have to say, I really enjoyed teaching the importance of the use of technology to this in agriculture, to these children. And I really enjoyed my time. I think what impacted me the most was that I learned a lot about our complex food system today. I think I've learned the complexity of how it is to build a social justice, but at the same time, economical, viable, and also sustainable food chain. So, and I think it impacted me and it really interested me. So maybe I want to deepen this understanding further in life. But yeah, no, it was interesting for me. I think ICA helped me a lot for my future. And especially because when I was doing the visits in the CIMAG, I was responsible for taking care of the children and also taking care of groups. So I think I've learned how, first of all, to speak to people, going from different ages, going from little different kids to ministers. So I had the chance to learn how to speak to different people and how this works, these communication skills. And yeah, at the same, and also taking how to take responsibility, because I was sometimes we were responsible of these kids. So I think these are the two big factors that will help me probably in my future. Yeah, I think I'm definitely gonna use the knowledge I've learned at the ICA in my future life, because I'm probably gonna study back in Europe something like political science. And I mean, being in such a big institution, international institution, I've learned a lot about how the work world goes, how different institutions have to work together to come to a concrete solution. So I think this is a first step for me that I learned about how different actors come together to find solutions.